Hey guys, right here. So I'm just chilling in my room. I've not been feeling good these past few days. I've been feeling pretty sick. I'm feeling soaked up and achy. I just haven't been able to sleep that much. Sucks. My legs are also really sore right now because Saturday when I hung out with Sarah and Cody, we played basketball near her house and I was so much in the zone where I just kept running around like a freaking crazy woman. And now my legs hurt really bad. I'm just joking, but it's probably because I haven't exercised in a while. So I guess I gotta get used to it. But starting tomorrow, I will be making the Real Talk videos. So if you have any specific subjects you want me to discuss, just comment down below or get a hold of me on my Instagram, whatever. Doesn't matter. Also, my hoodie came in the mail, so I'm just waiting for my necklace as well as maybe a few other items because I'm probably going to order a few more things. But as soon as they come in, I'm probably going to do a review of the stuff I got and all that. So watch out for that. I'm still going to do the updated band merch video when I can. As well as the room tour whenever everything's clean and organized. So yeah, watch out for those videos, I guess. I want to show you guys something real quick. I'm going to show you all my friends.
These are my two friends. One's a white bear. That's a 2000 Christmas bear. And there's a brown bear that my brother had. Guess he didn't want it anymore. They gave it to me. So now they're the best of friends. So sweet. And under that bear is my Powerades. Can't see them, but they're the fruit punch kind, like I normally get. I just love those for some reason.
So that's about it for this video. I wanted to do kind of an update type video, I guess. So just like and comment if you enjoyed it.